Hello friends, welcome back. And today what we are going to see is about Wacom tab. Before going to Wacom tab, I will just give a quick intro what Wacom and how it is used. And what you see is like a slate with a pen. This will give you the idea to draw as well as what we are doing in a paper and a pencil. This gives accuracy while drawing as well as making some modeling, particularly when we are using a Photoshop, CorelDRAW or a Illustrator, Lightroom FX, we need some pen tool. There is a certain option called a pen tool to select some option and the brushing kind of things. We will be using different kind of a brush with the sizes as well as the impressions. But while you are using this kind of product, it will automatically get synced, and as per your depth, the pressure which you are going to apply on this tab, automatically recognize it and change the value as per the pressure what you are giving as an input. And the product which we are seeing is a One by Wacom, which is released by 2019 end. And this product is available in our market. There are two versions of a One by Wacom. Which one suits you, you can choose it as per the budget based. And this one is less budget. Wacom 1 by CTL 472 version is about 6 inch into 3.5 inch, cost around 4500 something. And if you want some medium size, it's also available. It's a CTL 672 version with 8.5 inch into 5.3 inch, somewhat bigger than that, and does the same thing which we are seeing in a Wacom previous version. And once you are using for a professional kind of things, we can move for a CTL 4100. This one has some extra options called Express Key, and using this we can launch the application, and it's also supporting for Android using a Bluetooth version. So with a wireless kind of thing, we can use this. And this one also having a two version, 4100 is a small and 6100 is a medium size. The price is about double the time which we are seeing in a Wacom One by. And going for our expert level of modeling basis and painting basis, we are suggesting Intuos, that is Intuos Pro, which you have more keys as well as the three different kinds of sizes, and it have a much efficiency while you are drawing, and the pressure density as well as the depth are very accurate comparing to other things. And these three products, that is One by and 4000 and 6000 plus Intuos Pro and all, won't be seeing the display here. You have to draw it and see the output in our desktop. But Wacom One is having a similar kind of a display which is presenting in our desktop. So you can draw here and as well as you can see the output in the Wacom itself. And as a Wacom One by, there is also a Pro version for it, is a Syntec Pro. It's a very big. You can compare the size of a pen itself. The pen of a pen having a size of a small thing, and compare the tab. See here, it's comparatively very large, and you can give the 1:1 ratio, and you can draw it as very accurate. And cost wise, when you're choosing for a professional, it's going huge. Better you can start with Wacom One by, and when you are going to expert level, you can choose the product as per your wish. And that's it for today's video. Thank you guys, and see you with the other product and some other tutorials. See you.